the way, you're a pain. Right in my sculpted rear, you've been blocking this path all day. Now go find somewhere else to drink your cheap beer.
Would you hurry, fella? You've almost reached your destination. Why don't you sit a spell and have some of our libations?
Okay.
My name's the Redneck Wizard. Beyond our truck lies an evil giant lizard.
Oh yeah, now the time has come. I can see the end is near for my journey. The sacred scented tea candle of Balsmore lies just beyond this keg party. I gotta tell you, Redneck Wizards, you're my best friend in the whole world. Shut up, you jerk.
Well, it was a hoot drinking with you, fella, but you better get going.
Good thinking, buddy. If I don't get home soon, my wife's gonna get impregnated by Orloff, and then I'll never hear the end of her nagging.
Gunner, I'm carrying a demon baby. Gunner, the demon baby just crapped fire and burned up his crib. Go buy a new fireproof one.
Ugh.
Yeah, she sounds like a ball buster. Well, better get on your way, Gunner.
All right, time to finish my journey. See ya.
I sure hope I did the right thing.
My name is Percy Pipes, and I'm gonna scream until your head explodes. You won't get your hands on this candle, 'cause I'm gonna scream your brains into another zip code. What the hell happened to my metallic screams?
I vomited all over your singing machine. You poser, you can't even sing. Should have spent your money on vocal lessons instead of that dead swirly thing on top of your head. My mission is now complete. Time to kill Orloff, that gosh darn geek. Thank you, Redneck Wizard, for helping me. When now I'm coming to save you, Mandolin.
Next time on Majestic Loincloth.
Butthole!